It wasn't the uneasy journey to Pittsburgh to discuss my options. It wasn't the doctor's unwavering commitment to me as a whole person. It wasn't the suggestion that I return to Meadville for the best cancer treatment possible either. It's not the caring staff that's become my family. It wasn't the realization that surviving gave me the opportunity to give back to others as a volunteer. What truly changed my perspective was the realization that many women are unaware of the extraordinary opportunities at the Meadville Medical Center's Yolanda G. Barco Oncology Institute. An opportunity to truly change one's life with an extraordinary team at your side. Thank you for my new lease on life.